One thing folks really remember is their high school principal. Well, Dr. Marty Connor was the principal here at South Point High School until the school board decided to move him to the alternative school, making the students and even parents unhappy.
I met Dr. Connor when my son first started at South Point. He started at the same time Dr. Connor did.
Dr. Laura Ulrich is the mother of three boys. Her oldest just graduated from South Point. The middle son will be a freshman this year, and the youngest will enter in a few years. Now, her family is zoned for another high school, but Dr. Marty Connor's leadership convinced them to choose and stay at South Point.
I've just seen him take, students in the school who maybe weren't really sure about what to do with their lives or not sure what path to go on, and just help guide them in the right direction.
Recently, the Rock Hill School Board decided to move Dr. Connor to the alternative school, a job he did not apply for. She, along with several other parents and students, made sure to let the board know that they did not agree with this decision Tuesday night.
I have a PhD in economics, master's PhD in undergraduate in economics, and my specialty in my area of research is in education. But the evidence is clear. There's no ambiguity. Removing a principal causes harm to students in terms of outcomes.
She's also upset that the school board hasn't offered any explanation for the decision.
I've thought about this for hours and hours and hours, and it just doesn't smell right. It doesn't feel right.
Dr. Ulrich tells me she does feel heard by the board. The board met in executive session for 4 hours, but when they came out, nothing was changed. But she says she hopes they consider what is best for the students, because that's the key. We reached out to the school district for comment, and so far they have not responded. Reporting in Rock Hill, Shakir Speaks, Fox 46.